Thank you. different world without brainwash. Here in the ocean, we speak differently. We only take what we need, and there's no artificial needs created by company. Well, the company, they aren't our friends neither. Sometimes they kill our family. Pretty straightly. My cousin Shushu, he ended up as bycatch just the other week. We are literally hovering between life and death, my friend. And can you imagine? They didn't even want to have him. They wanted to have shrimp. They were on a shrimp hunt. They took a lot of things they didn't need. A lot of eyes they wouldn't look into. They even took the mantis shrimp. Do you know the mantis shrimp? He is the undersea holy man. He sees 16 colors. He's blessing all our babies. And none of those suckers would dare to have a long look into his miraculous eyes, because he clearly sees more than you and me could ever imagine. The seahorse continues thoughtfully. It says, still sometimes things look you in the eye and you didn't know they were out there persisting, waiting for you. Mostly things from your past, acknowledged or strangely familiar at least. And you feel overwhelmed by their immediacy and at the same time their long trajectory. The moment it touches you, you know it came a really long way. And the seahorse continues telling me about the very seldom emergence of the giant squid. It tells, out of the deepest silence and the darkest dark, one white arm would appear with suction cups. Saugnäpfe. It's coming to get its prey, so it has this 20-meter arms, tentacles, starts to tickle and spray, and then he places one cup over the genitals, and then the next one over the heart, and then a whole series of cups around the face. So the object is getting all dizzy right now. And then it embraces it tightly. And without any possibility to swim, the giant squid just sinks down. With its tentacles sometimes quivering up, like falling asleep. I found myself wanting to buy an iPhone really hard. I wanted to have an iPhone SE. I checked out all the contracts. O2 was pretty fun. And in the end, I didn't do it because I felt I wasn't do that on free will. Felt I was somehow manipulated to buy it. So in the end I didn't buy it, so this is also a song. Yeah, you can clap for that. I didn't buy that iPhone, I didn't need it. I had a phone. I had a perfect phone. I could take photos with it. I could post Instagram feeds with it. I was all happy with my phone. It's still, yeah, you know it. I know you know it's good. So you can sing that song next time you want to get an iPhone, even though you have a perfectly well Galaxy 5 Samsung.
Thank you.
she never gives up hope.
Thank you. Wer Herbst kam, wir lachten Berge, jetzt fühlen wir uns wie Zwerge.
für wir uns jetzt ärgern. Weißt du denn, ich seh den Regen um deine Meere, den Traum aus Rauch und Glas zerschmettert. 100 Jahre lang, jetzt könnt ihr mal so richtig
Luft in Mist, bin ich dünn und für nie.